So we honor you, God. We glorify you, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. We ask, God, for that word to come, God, to restore us, Lord. Hallelujah. We ask that that word comes on tonight, God, to make us new in the name of Jesus. We ask, God, that word come forth on tonight, God, to revive us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Fresh wind tonight. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. So whatever your people have dealt with today, Lord, let them know that they can rest in you, God. Let them know that they can lay all their burdens at the altar, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Let them know, God, that you will hear every cry, that you will hear every mourn in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Let them know, God, that you will never forsake them, that you will never leave them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. God, we ask that a word comes forth, God, to meet them at the point of their need in the name of Jesus. So whether in-house or online, God, whether in the United States or in Africa, Lord, in Australia and Europe, in the name of Jesus, in South America, in the name of Jesus, in all of North America, in the name of Jesus, God, let your word go forth, God, to meet the needs of your people across this world, God. Whatever the struggle is, God, hallelujah, God, we know that you will make a way, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, by your word, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Lift up every head in the name of Jesus. Yes, God, remove all doubt in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. We thank you for being our hope, God. We thank you, God, for being our joy, God. We thank you, God, for being the one that we can cast all our cares to, God, knowing, God, that you care for us, Lord Jesus. We thank you, God, that we can rest in you, Father. Hallelujah. We thank you, God, because in you, Lord, there is all peace in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Not the peace that the world pretends that it can give, Lord Jesus, but true peace that comes from you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Have your way in this place, God. Have your way in this place tonight, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, God. The one who's bringing forth the word in the name of Jesus. Touch his body on tonight. In the name of Jesus, lift all burdens in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Touch that body in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Let every thought be your thought in the name of Jesus, Lord. So have your way, God. Have your way, Lord Jesus. Yes, God. We thank you, Lord, hallelujah, for everyone that's functioning on tonight, God, from the booth, Lord Jesus, from every usher in the name of Jesus, for sound in the name of Jesus, from the musicians in the name of Jesus, as they're working in your house, God, you meet their needs, God, hallelujah, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, God, let them know that you see them, God, in the name of Jesus, wherever they're at in this place, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Let them know that their labor is not in vain, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Thank you, God. Have your way, God. Have your way, Lord Jesus. Yes, God. Lord, touch every family in the name of Jesus. Every family in the name of Jesus. Yes, God. You have your way, Lord. Have your way, God. Hallelujah, God. Every family that's mourning in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. The mothers, God, who've passed away on this week, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Comfort the children in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Give them comfort, God, as only you can, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, God. If there's any distraction in this time, God, let there be family unity, God. Hallelujah, God. Through the death, God, let them see you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Draw them closer together through you in the name of Jesus. For those who mourn the loss of their fathers, God, hallelujah, Lord Jesus, their earthly fathers, Lord, comfort them to let them know that you are their heavenly Father, God. Hallelujah, you see them, God, that you are the great provider, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. We thank you, God. We thank you for every widow, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Every widow in the name of Jesus. Yes, God. Hallelujah. Every widower, God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. We know that they are dear to your heart, God. So comfort in the name of Jesus. Let them know that they are not alone, God, that you will be their provider, that you will be their keeper in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Father. Hallelujah, God. Strengthen in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. Anyone that comes to take advantage, we bind in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Even in death, they still will be holy in the name of Jesus. They will be holy in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. So have your way, God. Have your way, Lord. Have your way in this place, Lord. Have your way in this place, God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We bind the attack of the enemy in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Every distraction in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. He will not silence us in the name of Jesus. He will not silence us, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. One of his distractions, hallelujah, is to close the mouths of God's people, hallelujah, Jesus. But whatever we go through, hallelujah, we will still declare the works of our God in the name of Jesus. We still will declare the works of our God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 We will live, hallelujah, to declare his works in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Whatever he put our hands to do, we will do it. Hallelujah. We will have no fear in the name of Jesus. All doubt be gone in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God. We honor you, Father. We glorify you in this place, Lord. Hallelujah. Cover your people in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. In your name we pray. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. So let's give God the great praise. Hallelujah. Act like we owe him something. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Act like he is the great God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Act like he is faithful and just. Yes, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We have to remember who our God is. Amen. Amen. So Romans 12, the first and second verse. I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that ye present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. Hallelujah. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that you may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Amen. Amen.
I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of... Come on, let's sing that together. I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house. Come on, put your hands together. all the glad hearts, put your hands together. Come on.
This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made.
Come on, what you gonna do?
I will rejoice.
Come on, we all can sing this part.
Oh, 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 this that the Lord has, I will rejoice and be glad. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has.
Come on, let's sing that again. This is the day.
This is the day. This is the day that the Lord, that the Lord.
Come, what you gonna do while you're here?
I will and be glad. And, oh, this is the day that the Lord has. I will and be glad. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has.
I will enter.
I will enter His gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will.
I will enter His gates.
I will enter His gates with thanksgiving. I will enter His courts with praise. I will say this is the day. I will rejoice for He has.
Come on, say He has made me glad.
He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad.
He has made me glad.
I will rejoice for He has made me.
Let's sing that one more time.
He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad.
He has made me glad.
He has made me glad.
I will rejoice. Stay right there.
I will rejoice. I will rejoice.
Come on, put your hands in.
I will rejoice. 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 I will rejoice for He has made me glad.
Put those hands together. If you happen to be in the house of the Lord one more time, just clap your hands. Come on. Those hands together. Come on, one more time. But stop the band right here. Clap.
Oh, it sounds good. We're just happy people. Glad that God has brought us through one more day. He brought us here one more day against dangers seen and unseen. Put those hands together. Even if you can't find the words, you can put your hands together. You can stomp your feet, or you have to just wave your hand. Come on.
He has made me glad. He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice, for He has made me glad.
He has made me glad.
He has made me glad. I will rejoice, for He has made me glad.
Put those hands together. See if y'all know this one. Do y'all know this one? If you can respond.
I've come to give the Lord the highest praise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on.
I come to give the Lord the highest praise. Hallelujah. Boy, I come to give my God the highest praise. And you'll say, and magnify. Praise, hallelujah, Lord, we love you. Everybody, just lift your hands right where you stand. Just lift your hands and begin to think about all the good things he's done for you. How wonderful he is, what he's done for you, what he means to you. What God means to you right now at this moment. Right now in this moment, what does God mean to you? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Wonderful Savior. Come on, let's tell him how good he is. He's a wonderful God, wonderful Savior. Wonderful Savior. Just want to let him know how much he means to us. We know that we're the apple of his eye, but is he the God of our salvation? Do we love him? Do we love him more than anything? Over above all things, all blessings, all grace, all mercy. Do we love him above all of those things? If he ever was to stop those things for us, would we still love him because of what he's done? Simply because he saved our soul, because he made us whole. Do we have an eternal love for an eternal God? Right? So if you know this song, just sing it with me from here.
I lift my hands and toes. Till adoration unto you. You reign on the throne, for you are God and God alone. Because of you, my cloudy days are gone. I can sing to you this song. I just want to say that I love you more than anything.
Oh, you do know this. Let's sing it. Let's take it from the top.
I lift my hands in toe.
He reigns on the throne. For you are God. And God alone. Because of you, my cloudy days are gone. I can sing to you this song. I just want to say that I love you more than anything. Oh, that sounds wonderful. Let's sing that one more time from the top. I lift my hands
in total duration.
reign on the throne. For you are God and God alone.
Because of you, my cloudy days are gone. I can sing to you this song. I just want to say that I love you more than anything.
Come on, this is the part we all can sing for ourselves. I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus.
I worship and adore you.
I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you,
Lord, I love you.
Lord, I love you
more than anything.
Than anything.
Let's sing that again. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you.
I love you, Jesus.
I worship and adore you.
I worship and adore you.
Just want to tell you.
Want to tell you.
Lord, I love you,
but I love
more than anything. Come on, let's make a sweet sound to God. Let's sing that again. I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. I just want to take this time to tell you,
Lord, I love you.
Lord, I love you more than anything.
Come on and show God how much you love him. Give him your own words out of your own mouth. Let him know how much you love him. Let him know how much you love him. We worship and adore him. There's no one before him, no one beside him. In the midst of our high times, in the midst of our low times, he's still God, and we adore him. We love him. We extol him. We lift him up high above the earth. We lift him up high above all the heavens. We know heaven and earth shall pass away, but his word, so we love him. Come on, let's sing it.
I love you, Jesus.
I worship and adore you.
I worship and adore you.
Just want to tell you,
to tell you. Lord, I love you more than
next to you while we get the sound right. Love on that person next to you and just show them some love. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And I want you to move up. I want you to move up. I want you to come a little closer, if you would. Well, we praise God for his grace and his great love shown to us. Anybody glad to be alive today? Anybody glad to be alive today? Just another day that the Lord has kept me. It's just another day, day that the Lord has kept me. If you're going to take me to church, take me. He has kept me from all evil, clothing with my mind, stayed on Jesus. Just another day, that the Lord God has kept me. I'm trying not to go too deep in church. Just another day that the Lord has kept me. Just another day that the Lord has kept me. Stayed on Jesus. Just another day that the Lord He's kept me. Put those hands together and give God praise. Put those hands together and give God praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. I need it in these monitors, please. Glory to God. Amen. Amen. He's kept me from all evil. And he kept me with a mind. With a mind stayed on him. Ooh, just another day that the Lord has kept me. It was, today was a different day. I refuse to give the devil any glory. It was a different day. It wasn't easy, but it was worth it. And it was a stormy day in my life. But you got to thank him for the storm like you thank him for the sun. I don't hear nobody. Ain't no sense you getting confused. God is in the storm just like he's in the fair weather. You got to pay attention. You got to pay attention. You got to pay attention. When it can be a tornado. The tornado can be tearing things up all around you. But right above the tornado, the sun is still shining. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Baba. The sun doesn't stop shining because the storm is raging. And today the storm was raging, but the sun, the S-O-N, the sun, he was shining brightly. Oh, yes, he was. Oh, yes, he is. Woo! Today was a day where everything that could go wrong tried to go wrong. But the one thing that didn't go wrong was my faith in God. You got to learn how to take the storm. And when you get tired of the ruckus, when you get tired of the waves, and you get tired of the wind, and you get tired of the thunder, and you get tired of the lightning, you got to learn how to raise your hands and say, peace. Peace. Peace be still. Peace. Peace. Be still. And your problem may not stop, but that peace, be still, is for your soul. For your soul. You gotta tell your soul, why art thou cast down on my soul? And why are you disquieted within me? Why are you frustrated? Why are you going through the motions? Trust in God. And then David said, for I shall yet praise him. Storm and all, I shall yet praise him. Frustration and all, I shall yet praise him. I made up my mind, I will yet praise him. And God allows the storm to activate your faith, or to prove what faith you don't have. One of the two things. But my faith kept me in the middle of today's ruckus, and I made it out. Amen. 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 And I might as well stay there for my message. God allows you the experience of a storm for his purpose. The psalmist said this, Elder Dakota, the psalmist said this. In Psalm 42, it says, as the hart panteth for the water, so my soul pants for you, O God. My soul thirsts for God. My soul thirsts for not the idol, not for these different idols, but for the living God. When shall I come and appear before you, God? My tears have been my meat day and night. And my enemies thought that my tears were because of dismay and because of problems. Hallelujah. And my enemies said, where is your God? Why are you going through so much? Where is your God? But when I remembered these things, I poured out my soul within me. For I you atana bohoshi. For I used to go with the multitude. I went with them to the house of God. That's all I was trying to do today, is get to the house of God. You ever have one of those days where you know if I can get to the church, I'll be okay? I don't need to go to church. No, no, no. Sometimes your help is in the building. I don't need to go to church to be saved. No, no, not to be saved, but to be S-A-N-E, sane. Sometimes I got to get out of the melee. I've got to get out of the maelstrom. I got to get out of the storm and get to a safe haven. So those of you that could have been in church but decided not to, there you're missing a benefit. Because if I would have stayed home, I would have stayed in the same environment that was causing my problem. Sometimes you've got to learn how to get yourself up and get to the place of hope and help. Hallelujah. There's something about gathering with the real saints. That's why we don't have time not to like each other. Because there's a benefit gathering with the real saints. Because when I'm weak and you're strong, you can pull me up. I don't hear Solomon said two is better than one. Two is better than one. Because sometimes I can't make it. Oh, I thought you were saved. I thought you was a pastor. Titles don't mean nothing. Sometimes the attack is greater because of the title. Because if you smite the shepherd, the sheep will scatter. But there are times when you can't do anything. There are times when you pray and you don't feel anything. There are times when your prayers bounce off the ceiling. And that's when your faith has got to kick in. If I can just make it to the house of God, if I can make it to those who kept the holy day, if I can get into the place of worship, there's an environment that's called a house of worship. And I'm trying to tell you, and if you enter in with thanksgiving, and if you enter into his courts with praise, and you be thankful unto him and bless his name, you'll find that the Lord is good and that his mercy endures. His mercy is everlasting and his truth. Y'all gonna make me get up and run. His truth endures to all generations. That's what happens when you gather together. I was glad when they said unto me, yeah. I was glad when somebody said unto me, come on, let's go into the house of the Lord. I'd rather be a doorkeeper. In the house of the Lord than to dwell in the camp of the wicked. There's something about the household of faith. There's an anointing in the house. There's a consecration of the house. There's a fellowship in the house. There's an impartation in the house. Somebody just take a few moments and just give them a great praise. Praise him here like you can't do at your job. Praise him here like you can't do in school. Praise him here like you can't do on the bus. Praise him over my shoulder. Beyond your sound of the hoya. Praise him. Praise him.
Dios. Gloria a Jesús. Gloria a Jesús. Oshé baba baba anda la bojo. That's right. Sometimes your praise has got to drive the clouds away. Sometimes your praise has got to interrupt the storm. Praise has got to interrupt the storm. Sit down. Let me finish this because this is my message tonight. Lord, I didn't know that my mess was going to be my message. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. I went with them to the house of God. When I remember these things, I pour out my soul in me. For I had gone with the multitude, with everybody in 311 North Main Street. I had gone with the multitude. I went with them to the house of God. And I went with the voice of joy. I literally betrayed all of my problems by giving God praise. I betrayed confusion. I betrayed frustration. And I praised him instead of opening my mouth to complain. When I opened my mouth, I said, God, help me. God, you're a wonder. Hallelujah. I went with a voice of joy and praise with a multitude that kept the holy day. And then I asked myself a question. After all I've been through in this day, what is your problem, Donnie? Don't you know him better than that? Why are you cast down? Oh, my soul. My soul is my emotions. Why are you letting this frustrate you? Why are you letting this bother you? Why are you letting this eat away at you? Talk to yourself. Why are you cast down? Oh, my soul. You've been through worse. Why are you so heavy-hearted? You've come out victorious before. Why are you cast down, oh my soul? And why are you disquieted, frustrated, nervous, upset? Why are you disquieted within me? You got to talk to yourself and say, hope. Donnie, hope in God. Don't worry about what you deal with on the outside. Hope in God. Don't worry how bad it is. Hope in God. Because the one thing you know is with God, things get better. Anybody here? You ain't gonna keep me in no cloud of depression. I've been through hell before. And I found out that things get better. If you just hold on, weeping endures only for a night. Joy comes in the morning. Yay. But you got to talk to yourself and say, why are you going through all these cycles, boy? Why are you cast down on my soul? Why are you disquieted within me? Hope thou in God, for I shall yet pray. I made up my mind. It's my determination. My tenacity kicked in. I will yet praise him. Satan, you will not get the glory this day. I will yet, every demon assigned, I will yet praise him. I will yet praise him for the help of his countenance. Oh my God, my soul is cast down within me. Therefore will I remember you from the land of the Jordan and of the Hermonites, from the hill Mizar. Deep calleth unto deep at the noise of the water spouts, and your waves and your billows are gone over me. Yet the Lord will command him. his loving kindness in the daytime. And then God will sing to me. God will sing a song. Anybody ever hear God sing to you? God will sing to you. And his song, son shall be with me. And my prayer unto my God, the God of my life. I will say unto my rock, I will say unto my support system. When I get nervous, I will say unto my great rock. When I feel like I can't make it, I will say to God, why have you forgotten me? And then I'll come to my senses. Sometimes you got to shake yourself. You feel like God's forgotten you. But then you got to remind yourself, why do I go about mourning because of the oppression of the enemy? Why would I let the enemy's oppression make me think God forgot me? As with a sword in my bones, mine enemies reproach me while they say continually, where is your God? And then you go back to the chorus of the song. Why are you cast down on my soul? And why are you disquieted within me? Hope thou in God, I shall yet praise him. I spend too much time using my mouth for complaining. I shall yet praise him. Spend too much time talking about what's wrong. I shall yet praise him. I'm not going to give my tongue to speak the negative. I shall yet praise him. Anybody here praising him? Anybody still got a praise in your mouth? Yeah, Shamandala Masen. I shall yet praise him who is the health of my countenance and my God. But the song is not over, because you go to the 43rd. It's a continuation of the 42nd. Hallelujah. And go to the 43rd Psalm. It says, judge me, O God. Plead my cause against an ungodly nation. Deliver me from the deceitful and unjust man. For you are the God of my strength. Why do you cast me off? But then I gotta remind myself, he's my father, he doesn't cast me off. So why am I going mourning because of the oppression of the enemy? I will not let the enemy cause me to lose my focus on who God really is. I will not let my problem cause me to think that God is a cohort to this problem. God cannot tempt you with evil. So you can't put the blame on God. Am I making sense to anybody? When you look up and say, why are you letting this happen, God? God is saying, you haven't waited for me. I haven't finished yet. Hit somebody and say, he's not finished yet. What's wrong? You scared? Just tap that person. Get their attention and say, he's not finished yet. Oh, send out your light and your truth. Let your light and your truth lead me. Let them bring me unto the holy hill, unto your holy hill and to your tabernacles. Then will I go unto the altar of God, unto God my exceeding joy. Yea, upon the harp will I praise you, O God, my God. And then I get back to the chorus of the song. Why are you cast down, oh my soul? And why are you disquieted within me? You gotta talk to yourself and say, hope, your hope is in God. Hope in God, for I shall yet praise him, who is the health of my countenance, and he is my God. Let me put it to you like this. Whatever the devil is doing, three words, it won't work. That's enough all by itself. I got news to every enemy. It won't work. Every power demonic and every power human, whatever you lodge against the believer, our faith is greater than our fear. I don't hear anybody. My faith is greater in God than my fear of what man can do. It won't work. And you can't be ashamed or afraid to let Satan know that what you're doing is just being a barking dog. And a dog that barks behind a fence is just trying to put fear in you. But there's nothing he can do to you. I don't hear you. Because the fence keeps the dog from attacking. Jesus, be a fence. Jesus, be a fence. Oh, my God. Jesus, be a fence all around me. Every day, not just sometimes, every day, not just often, every day. When I wake up in the morning, he's a fence around me. When I lay my head down at night, he's a fence around me. You can't get me while I'm awake, and you can't accost me while I'm asleep, because the hand of God is upon me. Somebody look at your neighbor and say, God's got me. Hey! God's got me. And everything falls in place in life when you have faith in God. Everything takes a different look when you've got faith in God. You view things in a different perspective when your faith is active in God. You can look at the devil barking and say, why do the heathens rage? I put my trust in God. Why don't fear what man can do against me? And you've got to understand that everything that we go through has its purpose. Everything that we go through has its purpose. There's no sense in putting all of your anger against a person. And no. That person that looks like and acts like your enemy, they're just a puppet being manipulated by the enemy. You got to look at the real, puppet master. And you got to destroy the power of the puppet master and set your enemy free from the manipulation. Amen. I don't hear anybody here. You got to free your enemy. I know that don't make sense to you. Y'all just got quiet. Y'all got to free my enemy after all they did to me, after all they said about me, after all they lied about me. No. Let that go. Let that go and free them from the power of the puppet master. I feel the anointing. Free them. When you pray at night and you remember that prayer, person that's put things out on you and that's trying to destroy you, all you got to do is mention their name and just say, now, Lord, have mercy on them. You got to get a Jesus spirit and say, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. You got to get a Joseph spirit and say, you meant it for my evil, but God meant it for my good. That's when you know you've grown up. That's when you know that you've matured. That's when you know that you've become strong. When you can look at that thing and understand that Satan cannot infiltrate my peace. I ain't losing no more sleep. When I lay down, even if the storm is raging, I'm going to be safe in the arms of Jesus. And when I wake up, I'm going to enter into a brand new mercy by the grace of God. Because if Satan couldn't kill me then, he can't kill me now. The only way I'm leaving is when God says, time's up, come on home. But until then, billows may roll, breakers may dash, I will not sway, for he holds me fast. Though dark the day, clouds in the sky, it's all right. It's all right. Jesus is nigh. Somebody put your hands together and give God praise. Let's shout that out. Father, to be on shame. Let's shout that out. Hey! You gotta get that problem in your mind. You gotta get that struggle in your mind. And you gotta look at it in the spirit and say, I don't care what it is, you can't win. It won't work. It won't work. It won't work. Because greater, nobody's gonna finish it. Greater is he that is in me, and he's in my heart, he's in my soul, he's in my mind. He's in my spirit. This is the temple of the Holy Ghost. He's already in me. He's in me. And I'm in him. And I'm so absolutely secured in him, that his name is my strong tower. His name is enough to secure me. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. Now get this, only the righteous can do this. The righteous run into the name. Run into his name. Baba Baba Shandala Mohoya. Haya Baba Shi. Run into his name. Oh, your shame. Run into his name. The righteous run in. And as soon as they get into that name, they are safe. That name is so powerful. That name is so powerful. There's no other name given unto man whereby man can be saved than the name Jesus. Demons tremble when you use the name of power. Jesus, another demon gone. Jesus, another imp destroyed. Jesus, another enemy brought down. Jesus. That's why you can't use it in vain. It's too powerful. It's too sacred. It's too holy. That's the place that guards us. That's the place that protects us. In the name of the Lord, we are secured. The righteous run into the name, and they are safe. I think I'm done. I refuse to give this day that he gave me over to the devil. Yeah, I'm trying to tell you, Minister Jackman, I refuse. He gave me, he himself formulated 24 hours for me. And I refuse to give one of those seconds over to the enemy. I learned how to betray my problems, not portray, betray my problems. And in the middle of struggle, why should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart feel lonely and long for heaven? Escapism, I want to get away and home. Not when Jesus is my portion and a constant friend is he. He's got me covered. If his eye is on the small sparrow, then I know he watches me. If his eye is on the sparrow, then I know he watches. He watches me. So I sing because today I'm happy because I got the joy of the Lord. I sing because Jesus watches. is watching. Over me. Hallelujah. 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 You got to believe it. This day taught me again. It taught me again that circumstances don't change God. Throughout all this day, the sun still shone. And I'm gonna end here because I could go into my own worship. Hallelujah. I'm trying to tell you, you got to get that kind of mindset that it doesn't matter. It's all okay. You got to get the mindset of the hymn that said, when peace like a river attendeth my... That's when everything is happy, everything is sunny, everything is well. But then when sorrows like sea billows roll, that means in the worst time of my life. Now understand, the song juxtaposes my good with my bad. But whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, good or bad, it is well. It is well with my soul. You gotta teach yourself to say, it is well. It is well with my soul. With my soul. It is well. It is well with my soul. My sin know the bliss of his glorious thought. All of my sin, not the part, the piece, but the whole, has been nailed to the cross. And today I bear them no more. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh. Say it is well. With my soul, say it is well. It is well with, though Satan may buffet, though Satan may buffet, though trials may come today, let this blessed assurance control. I'm about to cry. That Christ has regarded my helpless estate and has shed his own blood just for my soul. Say, no matter what, it is well. With my soul. Sing, it is well. It is. My soul and yesterday, when my faith shall be sight and all of the clouds be rolled back like a scroll, the trump shall resound and the Lord shall descend. Praise the Lord. It is well, even so, with my soul. With my soul, it is well with my soul, it is well. My blessed King, my blessed Lord Jesus, wonderful is our God, hallelujah. Now shout to the Lord, everyone, shout to the Lord. Shout to the God of the eternal day. Shout to the King eternal. Amen. If there's anyone here tonight, if there's anybody here tonight that says, hey, I want to give my life to the Lord, I want to give my heart to Jesus, I can't do it anymore by myself. I can't. I don't even want to do it anymore by myself. If there's anyone that says, will you pray for me? If I want to give my life to the Lord, just raise your hand and we will pray with you. We will pray with you. Amen. 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 That's good. Come on, Janice, bring them, bring them. Come on, Janice, bring them up. Bring them. The ministers are going to pray. Hallelujah. 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 Come here, sweetheart. Come here. God bless you, baby doll. Listen. Life is hard. Sometimes we try our best to escape. We try our best to escape through people, through drugs, through alcohol, through sex, through running away. We try, but we can never get far. It's only in Jesus, dear. Because listen to me, everybody in this church is an ex-something. Everybody.
And we are no better. For only thing that made our lives better was Jesus. Was Jesus, baby. And tonight, I see your pain. I see your struggle. Tonight, I see you're tired. You're just tired. You never asked for all of this. And now Jesus, he's going to be an answer to you. He's going to be the answer to you. And I want the ministers, two of you beautiful ministers, to come and pray. Dahlia, come and pray. Come on tonight. Because you got sisters here that have been through hell and back. And I don't care what happens. Listen, your life is still precious. Precious. So turn around. What's your name, baby doll? Megan. Where are you from?
Hempstead.
Megan, we're going to pray and God is going to really wrap his arms around you. You are so precious. You are precious. Turn around. Let them pray with you in Jesus' name. Somebody who knows the worth of prayer, begin to pray. No. Well, maybe. Only those that know the worth of prayer. Everybody else just spectate. But those that know the worth of prayer. God, heal the broken heart. God, heal the broken heart. I will be with you. That's right, love on her. I will be with you. I will be with you if you will only trust me. Trust me. Saying tonight to Megan, I will be with you if you will only trust me. Trust, that's it. Amen. Trust him, Megan, trust him. I'll never leave you. Trust him, Megan. I'll never leave you if you will only trust me. All you've got to do is trust me. Take her and talk to her. Somebody celebrate that life. Somebody celebrate that life. This is all about.
They're in the back embracing right now. This is what this is all about. This is what this is all about. Amen. We want to acknowledge Mother Mildred being here with us today. Elder Dakota Kimball's mother. Oh God, we gotta go because I feel a breakout. I feel a breakout in this place. Just came back from Holy Convocation. We'll talk about that Sunday. And just came in yesterday from the Women's Convention of the Church of God in Christ. I got this much church in me. And I appreciate God more than I ever have. God is doing a great thing. God is doing a great thing. He's doing a great thing. Y'all, I'm not playing. Everybody been watching the trial today to find out the verdict for Donald Trump. That doesn't matter to me. What matters to me is I already have the victory. God is doing a great thing. Hold your shape. I feel a breakthrough anointing. There's not a loser in this room. God is doing a great thing. Everybody, we're going to worship God in our giving, but I got to put this microphone down because the fire of God, the fire of God is on me tonight. She better than the Dios and the Lord of all hosts. Hallelujah. The power of God is in this house. The power of God is on our lives. And God is on your side. Oya Baba. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore. What a mighty God. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore. I just wanted to give him credit. I just wanted to give him honor. Oh, 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 yes, I've got it. Everlasting life. 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 Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life, God. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everybody clap your everlasting life. Yeah, yeah, everlasting life. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, Noah. Praise the Lord. Standing with your offering. Every one of you that are watching by live stream, tonight just turned into a nice revival. It's a beautiful thing when God can stir you up on the inside. Come on, everyone standing with your offering. Con mi fe te alcanzare. Con mi fe te toccare, mi milagro recibire, y sé que transformado yo seré. With my faith I reach for you. With my faith I will touch you. My miracle I will receive. I know that I will never be the same. You gotta go. Con mi fe te alcanzaré. Tocaré, mi milagro recibiré, y sé que transformado yo seré. Mi alma desfallece por tu poder. Mi alma desfallece por tu gloria. Sáciame, Señor. Sáciame, Señor. Sáciame, Señor. Con tu amor, mi alma desfallece por tu presencia. Mi alma desfallece por tu poder. Mi alma desfallece. Sáciame, Señor. Sáciame, Señor. Sáciame, Señor. Con tu amor. We gotta go. Sáciame, Señor. Con lo mejor del cielo. Sáciame, Señor.
grosura de tu amor. Sáciame, Señor, con lo mejor del cielo. Sáciame, Señor, con la grosura de tu amor. Mi alma desfallece por tu presencia. Mi alma desfallece por tu poder. Mi alma desfallece por tu gloria. Sáciame, Señor. Sáciame, Señor. Sáciame, Señor. Come to us.
Father, bless this offering, I pray, in the name of Jesus. Bless every gift and every giver as we give out of the depth of our soul, that the ministry would go forward. Bless everyone who sacrifices in your mighty name, in-house and online. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Pass your offering down toward the middle aisle. To every one of you that are watching my live stream, God bless you. We'll see you on Sunday. And we praise God. We're still praying for the Huller family at the passing of Pastor Connie Huller. And we're going to stay in prayer for that church and that wonderful family in the name of Jesus. To God be the glory. We're praying for Lynette Hawkins Stevens at the passing of her husband, Reginald Stevens. In Jesus' name, God bless you. From Perfecting Faith Church, where ministry means people, walk in the favor of God. Have a great night. Amen. Somebody give God a great praise here. God bless you. We've come to the end of the service, and this is a perfect time for you to sow your seed. As you may not have been able to do so freely during the service, now you are at liberty to be able to sow that seed into the kingdom soil. Your tithe and your offerings are welcomed here. So pray and let the Lord lead you on what to give, but make sure that you sow liberally and cheerfully, for God loves a cheerful giver. At this point in time, I leave you and I thank God for the message and the service that you heard. Now, sow that seed and we'll take this gospel of Jesus Christ around the world. God bless you.